I'm Harry Reid, and I approve this message.
You felt lucky working on a job like this. But when Wall Street greed crashed the economy, everything stopped. Sharon Angle says it's not a senator's job to fight for jobs, that we're on our own.
People ask me, what are you going to do to develop jobs in your state? Well, that's not my job as a U.S. senator.
Not her job?
I'm not in the business of creating jobs.
To me, it seems like the only job Sharon Angle wants to fight for is hers.